Hey, KMS.
Today's Tuesday, November 20th, 2018.
It's also a B-Day.
Today's National Peanut Butter Fudge Day.
Did you know in the 1800s, fudge meant hoax or cheat?
I love peanut butter fudge.
Me too, but not as much as I love America.
Well, I'm Cameron.
And I'm Evan.
Let's go to the pledge with Miss Hodges' seminar.
Which stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Miss Hodges Seminar. You did great.
Have you heard about Bulldog Zone?
No, it's not like it's been on the show every day.
It starts at 2:30 and lasts until 4.
You can get help from teachers, use computers, and finish homework.
Hey, I'm hungry.
Okay, let's go to lunch with
Emily and Kane.
Hey, KMS. Welcome to lunch. Today for entrees, we have bacon pickled grilled cheese.
We also have French fries.
For entree salad, we have turkey chef salad
and cornbread.
Specialty bar is burger bar.
For sides, we have fresh garden salad, cowboy beans, and lunch bag.
That's it for lunch.
I'm Emily.
And I'm Kane.
Now back to the studio
with Cameron and Evan.
That was something.
Yeah. Let's go to birthdays with Bailey and Kane.
Hey, KMS.
Welcome to birthdays.
Happy birthday to Donovan Bartlett,
Braden Connell,
Shane Reeder,
Sophia Van Meter, and over break we have Sandria Wester.
Wow, that was a lot of birthdays.
Should we do a joke?
No, we have no time.
Oof! Okay.
Well, I'm Bailey.
And I'm Kane.
And back to the studio
with Evan and Cameron.
Happy birthday! Yearbook forms are due by February 22nd, 2019.
Hey, you know, Evan?
Know what?
We have Thanksgiving break from November 21st to the 23rd.
Ah, I can't wait.
I also can't wait for some Thanksgiving trivia.
Hey, KMS.
Welcome to our first trivia segment.
Our first question is,
the Dallas Cowboys got involved in the Thanksgiving football tradition on November 26, 1966. Which team did the Cowboys beat 26-14 in their first Thanksgiving game?
A. Green Bay Packers.
B. Washington Redskins.
C. Cleveland Browns.
Or D. Chicago Bears.
Okay, next question.
Detroit Lions played their first Thanksgiving game on November 29, 1934. They hosted a game each year until 1938. Which team did they lose to 19-16 on Thanksgiving in 1934?
A. Chicago Bears.
B. Green Bay Packers.
C. Washington Redskins.
Or D. Cleveland Browns.
Email both answers to Mrs. Hayes in the order we asked you, and you might get a prize.
Good luck, KMS. I'm Evan.
And I'm Cameron.
Now back to the studio with me.
And me.
The turkey trot is on Thursday, November 22nd.
Well, that's not all.
Oh yeah, KMS is offering two separate ski clubs. The first session is January 11th, 18th, and 25th.
The second session is February 1st, 15th, and 22nd. Registration forms are available by the office.
Well, that's all the time we have for you, KMS.
Bye.
We're going to lunch.
Good morning, KMS.
Our birthdays for today are...
I'm not doing this, I'm sorry. We have to sit.
Good morning, KMS. Stop it. Hear a joke?
Sure.
How old?
Goodness, you guys found a lot of shells.
Hey, KMS.
Today's
Tuesday, November 20th, 2018.
It's also a B-Day.
Today's National Peanut Butter Fudge Day.
Did you know in the 1800s, fudge meant hoax or cheat?
I love peanut butter fudge.
Me too, but not as much as I love America.
Well, I'm Cameron.
And I'm Evan.
Let's do the pledge with Miss Hodges.
Should we do a joke?